They're such different things. I mean, growing up, like, I only did theatre. I did a lot of musical theatre. That was my passion. And I only really envisioned myself doing theatre until Heartstopper came about, really. Mm. And then I've completely fallen in love with film and TV work. And I love that it can reach a wide audience. I think theatre is my absolute love. It's my first love. But sadly, it's become very elitist. And I think that really needs to shift and that needs to change because theatre is so beautiful and everybody deserves access to that. But yeah, I think what's so beautiful about theatre is it's that audience, that relationship you have with the audience is really, really special. Even if you're not like directly addressing an audience, there is this unspoken relationship. And getting to do the whole journey of a character through in one go is really, really special and it's really cathartic. I remember doing some of my first scenes in Heartstopper and you just did like a snippet of a scene, you know? And I was going, oh, I don't feel the same release I feel from doing theatre.
And it's all out of order of the story as well, no doubt. And
you do have to, that's a challenge and you, I mean, I do a lot of like, I write myself sort of cue cards for each scene, like, essentially, where I'm like able to like read it and like drop myself in the right place I need to for that scene that we're shooting because it's out of sequence. Whereas theatre, you don't need that because you're experiencing it as you go. Love to do a musical. Sign me up. I sing all the time. Like, I'm that annoying person that won't shut up. So I would love to do a musical one day. It's definitely on the bucket list. I'd love to do a Sondheim. Like a Sondheim musical, like a Stephen Sondheim musical. Mm. But then again, I'd love to be in My Fair Lady or any one of those ones with like a really lovely acting journey and good songs. I watched Les Mis, which I've now seen an embarrassing amount of times. I watched the film and I fell in love with it. And then I went to the theatre and realised how much better that was. No shade. It's just objectively better. And that like ignited my absolute love for musicals. And I watched Sing. No, the first musical I ever saw, actually, I lie, was Singing in the Rain. I think that definitely sparked it. And then Billy Elliot, and then I started auditioning. No, the first night, I lie, it's Matilda the musical. I would be in my living room and I'd be doing all the choreography and routine. I'd learn it in my living room.
Swinging the cat round as if it was hair.
Literally.
Proc hat.